Today is Wednesday, September 16th, 2020. Today we are on our half-day schedule, so we start at 8:30 this morning with reading. Please make sure that you have your my book and your red journal. After that, you will have your break and you'll come back for math at 10 o'clock. Again, make sure that you have your blue journal and your math workbook ready to go. After that, you will have your lunch break. Remember, on Wednesdays, you do not have to complete sentence of the day, and you can wait until later in the day to do your SSR. During your lunch break, I want you to enjoy your lunch and get to go outside and play and get a really good break, okay? After that, you do have specials at 11:30. Today for specials is student choice. Remember that you need to choose a special that you want to go to based on what you need help with. So if you're not understanding something from music, then you would go to music. If you don't understand something from library, you would go to library, okay? So choose the special you need to go to based on what you need the most help with, okay? After that, I will let you know who needs to come back at 12 o'clock for intervention to do some more testing. If you do not have intervention, you're going to get started right away on math 3-7, and also make sure that you get your SSR in for the day, okay? If you do come for intervention, then you do not have to complete this activity today since you were testing during intervention time. Remember, this is not a normal intervention. This is testing, which will take you quite a bit longer, so I want to make sure that you have plenty of time to do that and you don't have to worry about the seesaw activity for the day. Okay, all right then, I will see you at 8:30.